From hockey to hoops, in crowning the Wendy's Player of the Week, you could say Huntington North pulverized the competition. That's because my man Hank Pulver. This three to beat the buzzer on Friday night. It gave the Vikings a one-point win over the Wayne Generals. Can't get much more drama than that. Pulver and the Vikings getting right at 80% of your vote on Wayne.com. One of the highest marks we've seen this season.